Thank you.
Now, Bert.
Come on.
Oh. Stay still.
Come on, come on.
40 and over.
Come on. Tight, tight, tight. I didn't even finish it. I was like, I hit the wall, and it wasn't even from the foot over.
Dude, you were. I don't think he talked. Whatever you say.
Somebody else was supposed to get done with it. Nobody.
But the game.
Why
did it? Was this it? Yeah.
Away! Get it on it! Hey, Bert. Like Monkey Five and Sweeney, Roberto. Unless you see him close up, you know.
Sweeney's hitters.
That's where you get close from there. Right, next one.
But from right here, you just see his nut.
Hey, Brian, keep pushing. Yo, the kids on Roman told me to FaceTime tomorrow. Because that's all I did.
Who are they playing?
It's just like a game before playoffs. Just when I'm getting through it, like a good run or whatever. So Friday, they have a playoff.
Hogs on the line, time! Hold it! I'm coming!
Oh, good ball! Oh, yes! Oh, three! Oh! My God! Better than a Weaver Junior.
Remember, I was walking away, and I looked away, and I saw him.
He literally wears a jersey.
Thank you.
in senior year, but not this year.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
They were both one year sophomores. And then every year before that, they were just.
Because they had all these good players.
Wait, was it our freshman in the shootout against Redmond?
Yeah.
That was
good. I jumped over the fence and I was trying to call. I was on the ground for like 5 minutes. So many people wanted to.
It's not puzzling.
But I jumped off the
Thank you.
What do you know?
Just keep it. Thank you. yes, you
no.
Go, 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 go